Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is the last day of term 2, and I felt like I should vlog because like I haven't vlogged my high school life since like sports day. There's nothing really interesting. I'm going to get ready now because it's 7 a.m. I'm going over to a friend's house as well, and we're gonna go to the shops. I'm gonna try and be productive today because I haven't been productive in quite a long time. I'm gonna get ready now, so I will see you guys in a moment. I just fixed my camera. Now I'm more focused. And now you guys can see my pupil properly. So I always use this pond. It's like, I don't know why it's getting irritated though, but I don't know, probably because I sleep late. I'm gonna like try and cover this because I hate it when I have pimples and people are just staring at it. It's just so weird. Sometimes I don't even use mascara, but if I do, I use this one. Lash Sensational. I just use Vaseline because I feel like the natural it looks the more better. I don't know. Now I'm gonna put blush on. Got this in the Philippines. It's actually so good. My cousin gave this to me. For the lips. I don't know what to do with my hair. Should I like straighten it or would it look weird? So I'm wearing my dress. Look how the dress looks on me. And I'm gonna be so red because we have things due today. Like it's so hard. This pimple is not disappearing. I can still see it and it makes me so freaking mad. Guys, I'm so mad I didn't get to go to the Eras Tour. Taylor Swift's Eras Tour, and I'm gonna cry. Whoever gets to go, they're so lucky. But if you went and you're not even a Taylor Swift fan, shh. I feel like it might be better if I just straighten my hair today. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make noodles. I'm gonna steal the last noodles. Okay. I'm gonna be right back because I need to charge my phone. I'll see you guys when I finish my hair. This is how my hair looks like. These cute earrings. Aren't they cute? I actually lost most of my earrings when we were going to Philippines, and I put it in this like little bag, and I think I left my bag at the airport, like this little bag that I had every jewelry that like I wear. So I'm like stuck to only wearing these. And I don't know, but I'm gonna buy more.
I'm texting my friend if they're going already because like ever since last year, I don't know why, but I hate going up the stairs alone. I feel like everyone's just staring at me and it's just so, I hate that. Wait, I'll see you guys later because I don't think I'll be able to film in school a lot, but I don't know. See you guys like later. Bye guys, I'm gonna go to school now.
Hi.
Okay, bye guys. See you guys after. Hi guys. This is our class. Yeah. Today is the last day.
I'm happy. Saturday gets my picky.
Hi guys. I stole Jory's phone. Actually, she knows I took it in the bathroom because she did my braids and it looks so good. So I needed to show you guys. I don't know if she's gonna put this on her vlog.
So I only have $40.
Sorry. She's so her crush with another girl.
Shut up. Wag mo lang i-bounce. Wag mo i-bounce, sabi ko.
Oh my
what none of it is. E, I have stuff I have.
But I'm putting
no. Okay, guys, we are watching our old acting videos because kadenanginto, we thought we slayed. So I'm really ashamed.
Nilinis yung table.
I'm having a sleepover at Leanne's. Like, my mom said I could, so I am having a sleepover. And Kirsten went home.
Sadly.
So, what? Wait, okay, so we were watching our vlogs, right? And look, it's 1.5k views. Yeah. I'm editing my vlog right now so you can watch it. And I forgot I haven't filmed an end scene. I haven't filmed an end scene, so yeah, just let's just say goodbye. Gosh. I'll see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Bye, everyone. This video was so fun.